evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and what is going on here? Why is this? Oh, is that why? Ah, there we go. Sorry, I had it recorded wrong. If you haven't seen, this is... Oh, that's loud. Is that what that is? This is... Oh, gosh. Sorry, my brain just went... This is Woodmill Inc. by Typical Developers, and it is early release. Hello, Hoover. Hoofer. Hello. Hello, Colt. Hello, Akkoza. So, warning, this is early game stage of testing. Data may be wiped for alpha. Yay! We're in. Box carts. Please, do not ride the carts. I'm totally gonna ride the carts. Come here. Click to drag the object. Awesome! Awesome. Hold on, how do I? Do I just drag it? Drag it along? Dude, look at this. A lot of you are going to be commenting down below, wait, isn't this lumber? No, this is not lumber. In fact, everything about this place is not lumber. Alpha by Colt Barry. Emergency use only. Tom. Find some... His name's Tom. Oh, come on, guys. Find something you like to put it on the counter. What is this? Chat with Tom. Check basic hatchet. Okay, so that's the basic hatchet right there. For 12. Steel for 190. 90. 550. Oh, I've got chats going on. Hold up. There we go. You need to make the basic hatchet a little faster. It's slow. I've been told it's slow. The debounce or the cooldown. What's this? Conveyor belts? Normal conveyor belt. What's the difference? Tilted conveyor belts. Dynamite. Is this where you turn stuff in? Look at this. I love the lighting. So the wood drop-offs are right next door. And yes, it is our own lumber, technically. Limited edition. Get it while you can. How much are these? 650? I'm down. Okay. Let's go ahead and grab it. Come over here. Drop this on. Boom. You want to purchase the basic hatchet for 12? Yeah. Thank you for your purchase. Come again. Find something you like. I did. I found something I like. There we go. Dude, that was nice. Oh my gosh. Why am I getting the feels? I am. This is. I love the leaves, the multi-leaves. By the way, this song, this isn't Treelands. It's one of the original sounds for Treelands. Oh, I love the cutting system. Fear tested, you stink. Thank you. Oh wait, hold on. What? What's going on with that? Ooh, okay. The grab system is a little... appears to be a bug while dragging. Just drag slower. Hold on. Let's see if you guys did the networking portion correct. If I get this too close to another user, the network ownership becomes a problem. Oh, it's erroring. That's why. So, the leaves didn't fall off. That's kind of cool. Can you hold shift and rotate? Oh, yes you can. Looks like it does have an air of some kind going on, so. Doesn't disappear immediately. It makes the ding, and then the wood piece like takes a second. Oh, that one's Hoofer's. How much money did I get? One. How much? 35. So not much. Buy some land or something. I like it. Can I save already? I don't know that that saved, actually. Dude, it's a dummy. Hello, chat dummy. Do you want to buy some land? Yes, I would. Awesome, let's take a look around. Ooh, I like that. Lots of different spots. Grab some land. Let's select that one. You are broke. You need to feed my family. Well, oh, okay, that's... can we get a better axe? See, I've only got 35. I think I need at least 90 to get something better. So, can I hold shift to run? There is no shift to run, so... That's kind of poopy. Dang it. How long would it take to, like, chop this down? There's a line starting. I can see a line. But I don't think this is going to get any of the thousands of money like I'd anticipated from before. I wonder... Oh, before we get too far into the video, because I completely forgot to do this, be sure to subscribe, like, hit the notification. So, let's go back to this. Oh, this is gonna take forever. I like it. What do you guys think? Yes? No? It is updated lumber. What's that off in the background? What kind of tree is that? Is that a palm tree? See over here? Like way off in the distance? We'll have to go check that out. Lots of cool things to go check out today. I will leave a link to the game down in the description, but I don't know if you're allowed. Weird bug drag. Fixed in new servers, I think. But before it started, we gotta finish this out. Let's see. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I got to show. Oh no, I'm hitting a new spot. I don't want to hit a new spot. I want to hit the same spot. I got to show off some of my my test programming in Roblox to my brother-in-law. I really want to get back into trying to make a local two-player Roblox game. Like with split screens and two controllers and stuff like that. Because I was programming the other day and I came up with this concept a while back where you take an Xbox controller and you hook it up to your computer via Bluetooth. And then you can have up to 8 players on one computer, all connected via Bluetooth. By controllers, or if you want to plug in controllers, you could do that too. 8 players. Now, In some test servers, you can get up to 200 players inside a game. 200 times 8. That's 1,600 players that you could possibly have on the screen at one time. That's pretty amazing. Now, it's still only 200 players, but each player could have 8 instances of a player. For each user could have 8 instances of a player on the screen. I don't know. I don't know what kind of graphics it would look like. I don't know what kind of game that would be. But it's a thought. Maybe I could implement that into Theus. Also, is this tree growing as I'm hitting it? Oh, I got it. Dude, nice. Can we chuck trees? Can I chuck trees like oh, come on. I like how it zips around. Whoa, there we go. Having the branches get in my way. Oh gosh, I'm sorry, did I get in your car? I shouldn't be able to drive your car. That's a big no notice. There we go. Oh, sorry. This hit his cherry wood tree. My bad. Whee. It's so hard to see. It's like, uh-oh. I think it's having a hard time grabbing because those transparency parts are in the way of the ray. They still count. Oof. Okay, hold up. Let's see, if I pick it up this way, I turn. Does it turn with me? It does. Okay. So we should be able to pull this off. I need to pivot it a lot. So, we're gonna rock this up just a little bit. Oh, come on. And we're going to turn this direction, just like that. And I'm gonna grab this end right here, hopefully. Rock it up. And then start to turn like this. There we go. Skills. We have to turn it on its side. Hold on. Come on. Turn. Why is it not turning for me? Ooh, there we go. Get in there. Boom! That's what I'm talking about. Sell off the big logs. Oh, I can't see anything. Sorry guys. I'm like taking up the whole area with my big elm tree here. Is this elm? I don't even know what kind of trees these are.
What a chaos mess.
Oh, wait. Almost had it. There we go. Come on. Come this way. Come on, quick. It's like getting stuck in the runs. The conveyor. Come on. There it goes. Skills. Sorry. He's trying to sell off his little cherry wood tree.
I'm so sorry.
How much money do I have? Colt, look at you with the 9,000. Look at you, bro. Skills. Okay. How am I going to get that up there? Okay. Oh, oh, oh. I know. Rock it up like this. Come on. Up. Hold on. There we go. What if we rock it up like this? There we go. Nope. Come back this way. There you go. And now, come in on the end and scooch it forward. Scooch it forward. Scooch. Oh dear me. Oh goodness. Skills. Sorry. I am messing this up left and right. This is my fault. I apologize. There we go. That's in. Now we just need to rock it up on this end. There we go. Yes. 348. Come on. Nice. We're gonna have to work on those grabbing skills, though. Go in. Good. Are we just about done? Is that the whole tree? Oh, we got one more piece over here. This is mine, right? Yeah, this is mine. Come on. Flip. Uh-oh, what happened? Flip! No, go. Stop. Okay. Maybe if we rock it up like this and turn like that, then we should be able to rock this one like that. And almost. We're going to have to walk it forward a little bit. Walk it forward. Okay, hold on. If we look here, all right, what I need to do is I need to pull that back end right there, and then I should be able to pivot it off that end. Turn. There we go. Now I should be able to pivot it into the solid. Just like that. Good deal. All right. Walk it in. No, don't flip it. Come on, walk it in. There you go. Oh, come on. What do you guys think so far? Is this, yes, more of these videos? I am totally down with doing some more of these videos. A lot of people are gonna be asking questions like, Code, what about Defaultio? What about Lumber? This, I'm willing to play, absolutely. And I don't find it as a betrayal to Defaultio because they've asked Defaultio about this particular game. And none of these models, none of the code, none of the script is from the stolen copies that were handed out back in, like, what, 2016? This is all original code inspired by our favorite game, Lumber Tycoon 2. So I'm down. I am down to play some of this. Colt with a 10,000, dude. Bruh. Now, how much is it for land? Is it just 100? It was just 100, right? Hello. How long have we been playing? 18 minutes. Nice. Yes, I would love some land, please. Let's take a look around. What do you got? Yeah, that looks good. Select that one there. Are you sure? Yes. Would you like to teleport? Confirm. Yes. Sold to Code Primate. Look at that sign. Look at that beautiful sign. Pull it. Boom. Now, can we go and sell this off? Hold up. Bit of a break right there. Oh, still got a little bit of a bug. If you move sideways, it does fairly well. I wonder. Hold on. Can I stand on this and grab? Grab if you're standing on it. What about flying? Let's see if I can fly. Ready? Oh, it does not like that. It lets go instantly. Ooh. Yay! Look at that. No hands. No hands grab. Oh, but it broke again. Okay. I am really excited to see how much this is worth. 528. Sell off my sign. $400. Nice. Now, how can we... Can I grab onto this cart? I don't know if there's any way to drive the cart. Okay, I definitely want to buy a blueprint. $35. Increase your building skills drastically. Yep. Water. Why is it so loud? There we go. Nice. Doesn't look like I've got any blueprints at the moment. Smooth wall, corner. Smooth wall. Smooth wall corners. Okay. What else we got here? What is this? One seater vehicle for 250. How much do I have? 893. One seater vehicle. Basic sawmill, 95. What are these? Normal conveyors. Okay. So let's go ahead and grab this one seater. That way we're going to be traveling a little bit faster around. Oh, come here. Yes, I want to purchase it. Yes. Thank you for your purchase. Please come again. You got it. I'm going to go ahead and open it here. Whoa, hello. Hi, Colt. Is that my land over there? Yeah, that was my land. Sweet. 643. How much is it for an alpha? 650. Dang it. It's all your fault. Did you go flying, Code? I did not. Basic. What did I do? My Trent Treason, Code. What? I'm here. For me, your character went flying. Oh no. Yes. We're gonna go ahead and purchase this. Thank you for your purchase. Please come again. Thank you. All right. Let's go ahead and open this up. Whoa, that looks nice. Oh my gosh. Come on, just can I just drop it off on my land? There we go. It does drop the axe. Did it drop my blueprint too? Oh no. Did it just drop my blueprint? Thank you. It did. No, I don't want to lose my blueprints. What happened to my chest? I'm all default Robloxy now. Lost my shirt. It happens. Oh, that car is so slow. Is that supposed to be that slow? Come on, can I walk faster than you're going? I cannot. Oh, I love the license plate. Love it, love it, love it. All right, let's see. Watch out, buddy. Oh no, I'm stuck. I love the wheels. Oh, nice. Okay, let's try out the sawmill. We've got 4 minutes. Is this your plot? It's okay. Yes. Poof, I managed to do something. My log is under the conveyor belt. Oh no! And it's sliding. Do I even ask? No, don't ask. Okay, let's move this. Come on. What is going on here? The grab is like freaking out. Oh, hello. Yeah, it's a good thing this is in early, early alpha stages, because this is quite frustrating. It seems like if it moves above a certain height, yeah, it gets stuck. Can I put a whole tree in? Can I put a whole tree in? Please? Please? Oh, it did it! No way! Nice! We got mod cells. And that was only one by one. Alright, let me go get my car. Does it cost money to re-res the car? Oh, look at the random thing. That's awesome. License plate numbers on your car. Mine's gonna see code primate as soon as I can get the money for it. Okay. Don't lift it above my hand. Got it. Oh my goodness. We got glitchy logs again. You guys remember that? And they'd fall through the cars and stuff. What is going on here? Okay. Let's try taking this. Ooh! It sticks to the car. That's nice. Is that by purpose, or? I wonder if you locked them into the car. So 533. Let's see how much the this oak sells off for. Yeah, it's not a loose item. It is, or it's not. Ooh, good distance. A little rough on the landing. Okay. Let's pull this one out. Nice and easy. Down you go. Good. Okay. Grab. 533. That is enough to get the alpha, which is what I'm gonna get now. Come here, buddy. Alpha axe. Yeah, you know I was gonna get it. That was the whole point of this video, is getting the alpha axe. Yes. Nice. Oh my gosh. Come on. The alpha axe of testing. What a wonderful name. Where'd you come up with that name like that? That's awesome. How much better is this axe, I wonder? Make a wish. Anytime a YouTuber sneezes on camera, that's a wish. Can I save just at any time? Bless me. Last save was 19, okay. Planks as well as items on your property's structures will be saved. Logs or wood are not cut by the sawmill will not be saved. Okay, so same rules apply. Ah, excuse me. Oh, that's better. That's much better. I'm liking it. Oh, my green screen fell off. Was that from the sneeze? Did I sneeze it into existence? That's fine. Oh, no. I don't want to cut for a different line. I'm going to cut the same line. There it goes. Timber! Well, much better. The alpha axe is 10,000 times better. Thank you, everyone, for joining me in this Woodmill Incorporated? Yeah, Woodmill Inc. episode. Roblox. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Do all those cool things. Post a call out at the end of the video. Like how good YouTuber does. But it's your choice. If you want to, go for it. If not, that's cool too. Love you guys very much. Have a great night. We'll talk to you soon.
Outro.
Want some new merch? Check out teespring.com.
Outro.